In Galgari, we don't look at religion, we don't look at race, we don't look at nationalism. We are all sisters and friends. Are you getting me? That was rule number? Rule number five. A guy is polite and considerate. That he has good manners, acts kindly, and considers others. She is considerate towards all people, mainly the elder, for those who are older than her, and the less fortunate in the society. She has to be polite and considerate to them. Law number six. A guy preserves and loves nature by taking care of nature. Like mostly who bring up them to know how to take care of flowers, make a kitchen gardens, poultry, and others. And you see later on, you shall be seeing that when they do these things, they are supposed to hang a badge for themselves, for every action done. They are supposed to have some badges. That was number six. Law number seven, a guy is obedient and has respect for others. Obedient. A guy is obedient and has respect for others. Respects authority. Whether the person in authority is big or small, she must respect. Does what she is called to do. And she does it at once. She does it when she's cheerful, and she does not question, why have you selected me to do this and that, and not so and so. Have we had girls in school at times say, I did it yesterday, why am I doing it again today? Mm-hmm. So if that one is a girl, she will know that whenever I'm called to do anything, even if I'm to read the whole term, the girl is not supposed to question. She is supposed to do it cheerfully. Okay?
Yes.
And she's supposed to do it quickly. That is to show that she is doing it all at a time. Law number eight. A guy is courageous and should be cheerful under all circumstances. You have to be courageous. A guy is, or a guy is courageous and cheerful under all circumstances. Always happy, always cheerful, always in good tempers. Does not grumble or sulk when things go wrong. You don't grumble with others, you don't follow people. You are always cheerful. Even under those difficult circumstances that we say, here now I'm not able. But as a guide, you must be cheerful and courageous. Nine, a guide is careful and avoid wastefulness. Careful. A guide is careful and avoids wastefulness. They have to know that they have to avoid wasting anything, whether it is food, money, clothing, or any kind of possessions they have. That girl has to be careful to avoid being wasteful. They should learn to look after their own items and other people's property. budget their own money and be able to manage our own money as they grow old.
Thank you.
I will honor. I've promised that I will. I've made a promise that on my honor that I will do my best
to do my
to God, to my country, and to help other people and keep the debt lost. Then, little by little, she will raise our own standards of living. I'm getting it. Because she will always be the one. She is honest. She is trusted. So even whenever there is something to be done, they are always called upon because of the good character and behavior they have. And sincerely speaking, I believe you'll agree with me that the girls that we have at present, okay, let me talk of Nani because I come from this place also, that the girls that we have at present, to some extent, their morals are not 100% right. Not the way we were brought up. Where is the mess? Where is the mess? It is through guidance that we are going to correct that mess. I now see that we cannot put the girls and the boys together and want to correct them the way they are supposed to be. We should have those girls be separate. Then as she grows older, the promise will become a value. And definitely, she's going to live a decent life. That promise becomes a value in her life, and she will live a decent life. So before I move to the motto, we want to sing the guy's song. The guy Dawson. Is it clear? The guy Dawson. So all the 10, but we realize that if we have to sing it all of it, we shall have more than 10 verses. Is it clear? Mm-hmm. But now the most important thing is to know the tune.